We demonstrate how the principles of direct manipulation can improve interaction with large language models. These include a continuous representation of the generated output, a manipulable output to localize the effect of a prompt, and to compose new prompts by referring to elements directly. Reuse of prompts in a toolbar of commands. And undo mechanisms. We implement these ideas in DirectGPT and demonstrate them for image editing, text editing, and code editing. To try out DirectGPT yourself, we provide a version in supplementary materials you can run locally. Please see the README for details. We conducted an experiment to compare DirectGPT with ChatGPT. There were three activities: reproducing images, editing text, and editing code. For each activity, participants completed four tasks. For example, they had to remove some of the petals of the flower to reproduce the image on the left. With our interface, they could use direct manipulation. With the other interface, they interacted with prompts in a conversation, like the official ChatGPT interface. At the end of each task, they rated how close they were to the target. For additional details and experiment results, see the accompanying paper.